Some big sports news for you. Tennis great Rafael Nadal will be retiring from the sport at the end of the year. The 38-year-old Nadal has enjoyed a career that has seen him win 22 Grand Slams, including 14 French Open titles. He has been hampered by injuries in recent years, and he announced today that this will be his final year playing this sport. Nadal is seen as one of the modern greats in the men's game. He will play for Spain against the Netherlands in the Davis Cup. That's coming up in November.